In this video, I'm going to show you how I get into a single.
So you want to make sure you've got a good stable platform to start with. So I get my two blades like this, they're both flat, one on the water, one on the pontoon. Hold it with my left hand, so I lock them together. I have to move my seat out of the way because then I'll put my foot down there on the strong part of the boat. So move the seat out of the way, foot on the strong part of the boat. I make sure that my rigger isn't going to be too close to the pontoon, so it's alright for it to rest on it a little bit as I put my weight in the boat, and that will sort of give me a bit more stability too. It's got a nice little bit of rubber underneath the side there. So one foot, keep most of my weight on my left foot and sit down.